Himalayas are two great nations with a shared history. Both have evolved delectable recipes of the finest cuisine. Flavor, taste, aroma, color. India and Pakistan are masters of it all. But each believes that it is better than the other. This is where we decide who's right. Welcome to Foodistan. On this episode, two veteran chefs will clash. One from India, one from Pakistan. But only one can win. To stir the pot, here's Ali Khan.
Thanks as always, Ira. Namaskar, adab arz hai, and good evening, gourmets. Now, before we start our sixth individual cook-off, here's a quick look at the leaderboard so far. There are 16 chefs competing, and remember, the bottom eight will be eliminated at the end of these individual cook-offs.
And the chopper that will fall on those unlucky eight is in the hands of our jury. Please welcome the judges of Foodistan, chef and television presenter Merrilise Parker. Hi, Merrilise. You're looking lovely in red.
Red, hot, ready to go.
She's a mirchi lady. Friend, philosopher, guide of foodies everywhere, the one and only Veer Sanghvi.
Hi, Ali. Hi, Ira.
Hi, Veer. And finally, the actress with an appetite for good food, Sonia Jahan.
Good evening, guys.
Our judges, as always, are looking nice and relaxed. Welcome to the show. Time now to meet our challengers. First, the undisputed don of dampocht, whose inspirational dampocht or slow oven cooking recipes have won admirers across the world. Please welcome the man who lets his food do the talking, the regional chef of the Hashu Group, Mohammad Ikram from Pakistan.
दमपोख जो हमारा रेस्टोरेंट है जो मुगलाई स्पेशल रेस्टोरेंट है वो चल ही शेफ इकराम के नाम पर है
मुगलाई कुजीन के नाम से एक कुजीन मैंने शुरू की तो ये सारा एक्सपीरियंस मैंने 15 साल में सारा गेन किया करते करते अभी मैं नई क्रिएशन अपने पास से करता हूँ मैंने कभी किसी नेट से कभी किसी शेफ से हेल्प नहीं ली अपनी क्रिएशन करके मैं इसको ये नई नई फूड इंट्रोड्यूस करवाता हूँ यहाँ पर
देसी नुस्खे होते हैं उसके साथ देसी चिकन के साथ ज़ाफ़रान के साथ कस्तूरी के साथ ऐसे ऐसे चीज़ें बनाई हैं जो गेस्ट को एक दफ़ा खिला दी तो वो कहता भाई ये चीज मैंने पहले नहीं खाई
मुझ में सलाहियत है मैं फूडिस्तान का खुमरान बन के दिखाऊंगा इंशाल्लाह
शेफ इकराम जरूर
आदाब 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 वेलकम
फेसिंग द डॉन इज अ डाई हार्ड अमिताभ बच्चन फैन ही हैज बीन फेटेड एज द बिग डैडी ऑफ इनोवेशन अ मास्टर ऑफ पैन एशियन क्विजीन अ पायनियर ऑफ फ्यूजन फूड Please welcome the executive chef of the award-winning restaurant Indian Accent at the Manor, Chef Manish Mehrotra from Delhi, India.
Chef, ये मनीष अभी बना, but बचपन में ये dramatics और इसमें बहुत ज़्यादा interested रहता था।
पिक्चरें देखना शुरू से पसंद है और बिहार से आए तो अमिताभ बच्चन के big fan हैं।
ये बहुत कम लोग जानते हैं इसने हिंदी मूवीज में भी काम किया है
I decided to join hotel management school as a career option and then when I joined kitchen really fascinated me because kitchen is the only part where you can create it's an open canvas
he is extremely eccentric he sometimes goes absolutely insane with regards to a dish going out and all and so on because he's an absolute perfectionist
foodistan ka badshah kaun
chef manish
Come, Manish. Welcome. Chef Manish, you have been given through this competition and previously lots of titles, the Bap of Innovation, the Pioneer of Fusion. Are you feeling any pressure about those titles or you feel like you can live up to them?
The pressure is always there. Whenever you're cooking in the kitchen, it's always something new because somebody else will judge your food, whether it's your guest, whether it's anybody who's eating your food. So yes, pressure is always there, and this is a competition. Yeah.
All the very best. I'm sure you'll do a great job.
Thank you.
Ikram sahab, khairiyat.
Aslas, Evan, sab theek.
Ye bataye ki aaj ki strategy mein aapne kya plan kiya?
Aaj jaise jo bhi hoga, aap dekhenge ki bada smoothly, bada easy hoga sir.
All the best. Zyada muskuraye nahi.
Ye to style hai hamara.
Confidence, I love Chef Ikram, but just remember, and viewers remember that Chef Manish right here is starting tonight's cook-off. with a 3-point edge, points earned by virtue of his win in the team challenge round. From the looks of it, it seems like it's going to be hard to predict who is going to win tonight. Both the chefs are stalwarts. But it's certain that to win, they have to deal with our game changer. The one ingredient that must be in two of the three dishes on their menus tonight. We've had bangan, we've had fish, we've had bananas, we had eggs as our game changer so far. What's in store tonight?
Its name comes from the Portuguese word for monkey face, which is what Vasco da Gama's sailors thought it looked like when they first saw it. It's the fruit from the tree of life, holding within it nature's own packaged water. And our game changer is the cracking coconut. Tough on the outside, but soft and juicy on the inside, exactly like our judges. Chef, thode se nervous lag rahe wo muskurahat jiske bare mein baat kar raha tha suddenly disappear ho gaya.
Because ये अचानक सामने कोकोनट आ गया तो उसके लिए कुछ सोच रहे हैं कि एकदम ये तो देखे देखा नहीं था कि ये मिलेगा हमें अब आगे सामने इसके लिए कुछ सोच रहे हैं तो
सोच चल रही है आपके दिमाग में
चल रही इंशाल्लाह
शेफ मेहरोत्रा
सिंस आई एम मैरिड टू अ साउथ इंडियन कोकोनट से पीछा नहीं छूटा है इट्स लाइक कोकोनट अगेन
हम आपको अकेला नहीं छोड़ेंगे घबराइएगा मत वी मे नॉट हैव समवन एज टैलेंटेड एज योर वाइफ बट वी सर्टेनली गॉट एन अप्रेंटिस फॉर यू सो प्लीज वेलकम फॉर टीम इंडिया फ्रॉम IIHM दिल्ली हर्षित And for Team Pakistan from IIHM Pune, Savio. अपने apprentice के साथ एक huddle कर लें, discuss आप क्या पकाने वाले हैं, while Ira takes us through the rules of the game.
Before I do that, Ali, I'm just going to ask our judges what they feel about the coconut. In the green shirt and the big hula hoops, you look really in the mood, Sonia.
Well. If you had asked me before the show, I would have said that I love coconuts, and I do. But however, I'm kind of ODing on coconuts now, especially from Team India. We've had a lot of coconuts from their side, coconut milk, coconut shavings. Having said that, both these chefs are amazing, so I am looking forward to this. This is an amazing ingredient.
Thanks, Sonia. Veer?
I'm a little worried about Ikram Saab. Because his attitude to coconuts, I'm sure, is the same as Sonia Jahan's. Pakistanis on the Punjabi side are not that keen on coconuts. Here you've got Manish, who's a pan-Asian chef, who makes Thai food, who makes Malaysian food, who's married to a South Indian, who uses coconuts, coconut milk every day. So the ingredients actually are very heavily tilted in his favour.
In the beautiful red, Merilise.
I think it's incredibly versatile. And although we've had quite a lot in the competition so far, I'm really hoping, as it's the game changer, that we're going to see something different today. Fingers crossed for both teams. And I love it, so I'm very much looking forward to it
Thank
today.
You, judges. Before the chefs reveal their menus, let's quickly go over the rules of the game. Three dishes, two main courses, one appetizer. Two of the three dishes must have tonight's game changer in them, which is coconut. The judges then score each menu out of 10 points. The team with the maximum points wins.
Now that the rules are nice and clear, let's find out from the chefs what it is we're going to be eating. Starting with Chef Manish Mehrotra.
The first starter I'm making tofu ka vada with the almond crust and which is flavored with coconut and I'm serving it with the curd rice. And for the main course, I'm doing the most famous Kerala curry, like mean moili. With this, I'm serving steamed rice and this is a delicate curry. And with the steamed rice, so I'm serving Talisseri pepper prawns, which will complete the circle, soft, delicate curry, steamed rice, and the spicy dry prawns.
Okay, time to find out what Chef Mohammad Ikram from Pakistan is presenting for us. Chef?
Today we will prepare lovely food of Pakistan for the full hour here, which we are giving vegetable kebab coconut ke saath de rahe hain, flavor ke saath, aur usme herbs vagaira honge. तो एक हम दे रहे हैं मुर्ग मखनी तीसरा हम दे रहे हैं चिकन खड़ा मसाला जिसमें आपको सारे हो स्पाइसेस में आपको नजर आएंगे
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया शेफ
NDTV's क्रिकेट ऐप एंड्रॉइड एंड आईफोन फास्टेस्ट स्कोर कार्ड स्पेशल एनालिसिस एंड मच मोर डाउनलोड फ्री NDTV.com/apps